Okay, so the first thing you would need to do in order to upload pictures from your memory card, camera, whatever, would be to go to the Yearbook Avenue website, and yearbookavenue.com is where you're going to go. And that redirects here to yearbookavenue.jostens.com. Same thing. So what you want to put up here in the year is 2012, which will automatically be there. Our job number is 10530. You're going to enter in your login information and then click on sign in. Once you're signed in, you'll be on the dashboard. And in order to upload pictures, we want to go to create, and then we're going to go to the image library. When you get into the image library, you'll see on the left-hand side that all of our folders are broken out by category. And we have some buttons up here that are grayed out that will actually let us upload pictures in a second. So we're going to go into the correct folder before we upload. So in the activity folder, we have academics, ads, clubs and organizations, etc. So if you're uploading to sports, you're going to want to go to sports. If you see a little arrow next to the folder, that means that you can open it up further and that there are folders inside. So instead of just uploading your pictures to sports, if you have volleyball pictures, you want to upload them to the volleyball folder. Now you can see that this upload button has lit up. We can click upload, and it's going to ask us to upload our photos. Click on add files. You're going to get the Windows dialog box, and I'm using Windows 7, so this looks a little bit different than your computer unless you have the same operating system as me. At this point, you're going to find where your pictures are. Generally, you want to click on computer. It will show you everything attached to your computer. So if you had a camera attached, it would be in this section here. If you had a flash drive, if you had a memory card. For me, I'm actually going to use this DVD drive. And actually, I don't have any pictures. I thought I had a CD in there. But from here, you would just select which photos you wanted and then click on open, and those pictures would upload. And that's it. Once you're finished, your pictures will be shown here. You'll see them in the background in the folder, and then you can click on done.